The newest king on the ass. What?
It's that fucking weird squat thing.
Yes.
It's now isn't the time to be kitten around. Jesus.
Oh my god, the squat.
Yeah.
I guess that guy's ridiculous armor is a Monster Hunter armor or something.
Yeah, it might be. So.
The great. Well, that was quick.
Yes. That's usually how it is with unlocking those types of things. Well, I mean, I guess I can try it. Hold on, I have to become the sage again.
It says you may only enter with four players. Oh, no, right. That's just a max.
Yes. It's been lowered, even though it's more difficult. That's the problem. Mm-hmm. Alright, well, I'll give it a shot. Let's see. Unrestricted party from. This is probably not gonna go very well if the wiki is anything to go off of, but. You believe the day one when Rathalos brought low, or with the Rathalos brought low. But a recently made friend and alleged hunting rival brings news to the contrary. There yet exists Rathalos of an older, more powerful brood, a higher rank, if you will. The hunt beckons you back to the Azum step for greater trials and the chance for still greater bounties.
I don't know what, but he's gonna have new moves, isn't he? Or is that not how this works?
Oh. Yeah, he will.
And you have no idea what it is.
I saw something where he'll like do a roar that'll hurt us a lot, but I don't know. If we just. Antics. The task of Kasaii is an arena win. His overall damage is higher compared to his normal variant. Targets the same player at least two times in a row. That can potentially lead the victim being KO'd through vicious combos. Jesus. I don't know. Uh-oh. Ow. That's not too bad yet.
No, this is survivable so far. Ow! I got whacked by his tail.
I haven't played my... Ow. Fuck, I've been stunned.
Uh-oh, I've got a thing on me.
So just
fireball me. Oh, I can actually use my abilities too. Holy fuck. I'm not useless. Behind you.
Oh, fuck, here we go.
I'm right, I'm stunned. On. I'm
Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, get away from me.
How did that hit me? I was behind him. and then he immediately whacks me with his tail. I don't know, this feels pretty doable so far. Oh god. It's over.
We need to kill that thing now.
I think you're gonna absolutely rape it. Yeah. At least I can do some damage.
I'm ready. Oh god. Oh, he went behind it! That was so... I almost fucked myself. Alright, now I can't hit you anymore, so... This is my...
So that's what you have to do.
Yes, but you have to... try to put those stack markers on the edges.
Oh.
That way we can... And it's close to the evil as
well. Oh, fuck. I didn't know he was going to do instant damage with it. Does that gauge go up when you do damage, or only, or on its own?
It goes up through damage. Which is why this is very difficult. I have 1 mega push on.
I died 4 times, probably.
Oh. Oh. That is what happened.
Well, unfortunately, one of them wasn't my fault.
Why did that happen?
Well, that's just... it just happened. I don't have the answer.
Okay. I guess we can
If it was all this phase, it'd be great.
We're getting echo buffs.
I'm not gonna complain about that.
Thank you, Hedron.
Who?
Hedron.
Who? Oh, for fuck's sake, Gabe. I swear. Holy Jesus. Be part of the actual fight in Monster Hunter where a giant fucking gorilla yak comes out of nowhere?
No, I don't think so. Remember when we did the Bardem's Medal?
Behind it.
Oh, shit. Remember when we did the challenge for the they become a warrior this step? But this is that's the I think this is the boss we fought. Oh fuck, what a great start.
Mommy. Jesus Christ, if he didn't do so much fucking non-avoidable damage with that. Do I need to be with you on that?
Yeah, that is a stack marker, yes, but I mean, you're not able to tank it as easily as me.
On me. Have potions to withstand the damage.
Yeah. Well, that's our problem.
No, that did fuck all.
Up here we go. He's charging him.
No, no, no! Oh. No, I stunned you, bitch!
Oh, he wants me now.
He would do
Holy
that.
Holy fuck. And that is a dangerous one.
I don't trust it. Fall over.
No, I think we'd have to do it twice. I just don't think we have the resources for that.
He targets me.
Yeah. Okay, he's gonna charge me. Should be doing it again.
Oh, don't change your direction. Oh my god, I got knocked over half an hour after he passed by me. Oh god, I'm screwed. Ouchie.
Okay, now he's gonna charge. You.
No, no, no. Think you know have. No, no, no. This is my last damage I can do. Make it count. You don't even worry about it. I don't have any potions left. Supposed to do hide behind the tail?
I was banned, so pretty sure that. That means we took too long. So he has an enrage, basically.
Well.
So I think that. I don't know if we can do this. They were not joking when they said this is.
Well, how's Tiggy supposed to be able to do it then?
We might have to do it. Once you're level 90 and finished with Endwalker.
That's not. How did you leave?
Just press U and then click leave duty. Now that one's very hard. Take you to the Germanian Highlands real fast.
What's over there?
The poop dungeon.
That's not the Highlands.
Oh wait, hold on. No, hold on. There's also another thing I want to do. All right. You want it?
You must be reading something.
I'm having us. Okay, do you see? Where is this?
Why is there a level 1 feature quest here?
Yes, anyone can do it, I guess. Okay, we need to go down to the Koganidori.
Okay, what's over there?
That's where your extreme trials are.
Okay.
Hoping I can do that as well. I don't think it'll be like Rathalos.
That's what the level 1 quest is, I'm assuming. There's some dipshit called the Wandering Minstrel.
That's Mushi P, so yeah, go talk to him. Some dipshit.
What?
It's all Asianed up here.
How are you enjoying the Far East? With its many charms, it is an easy place to like.
Yeah, that sounds like bias.
Oh, you also unlock Alexander Ultimate from him.
God.
And the Coil Bahamut Ultimate. I didn't know they did that, that's interesting. I guess I I guess I wasn't paying much attention back then. I can't do that yet. We have to do the Omega stuff first.
Oh, do I have to talk about all three of these bosses, I'm assuming?
Let's start with Susano.
The poopy one.
Wow, that's rude. But he's Asian, Tiggy.
Are the two mounts I have any of these three?
Actually, I have no idea.
Because that just means we won't have to grind it. Well, all the ones you have, I don't have, so it's possible, I guess.
Well, I need you to tell me what they're called.
I will do that when I'm not
what color they're
stuck in a cutscene with this dingus.
Don't be mean. He's the reason we have such a nice game to play.
He's the reason I had to go through Realm Reborn.
True. But still.
And you don't like playing this with Tiggy anyways.
Stop. Okay.
What?
Let's see if that's true.
No. What do you mean?
Being rude.
No. The Pool of Tribute Extreme, now unlocked. Well, I can just... Why don't I just do all... Unlock them all now?
Yeah, I can.
It doesn't have me go anywhere. Let's talk about Lakshmi. Lakshmi, she is not very pretty.
You can also guarantee it. I say.
You can guarantee the mount?
Yeah.
How?
It seems he'll drop a totem each time you kill him. If you kill him 10 times, you'll be able to exchange it. Oh no, never mind. If you kill him 99 times, you'll be able to exchange it.
What the fuck?
That's if it doesn't...
If you get really bad RNG.
Yes, really fucking shit RNG. That'll guarantee it. You have to fight him 99 times.
Where do you even exchange that?
Rogger's Reach.
Oh, okay. I'm singing a song of a mother who mourned. She summoned a god and then she was horned. To be embraced within that bosom.
I'm tired as half have the energy to do the fights right now. I'm really tired.
I don't leave Tiki. This might be the last time I get to see you.
If Tiki keeps on like that, maybe.
Oh.
All I know for sure is on the 5th, I'm probably not going to be able to play, but we'll see.
What about the 6th?
Maybe. Depends on how devastated I am from this election.
That would be an Aki thing.
Okay. Do you have the Reveling Kamui?
No.
Okay, well then we're gonna start with Susano. No idea what the differences are here, but find out.
You're just swinging it, I guess? Well, you'll probably wreck
it
anyways.
Well, if we die, no. This is getting harder. I don't know. I like for the Endwalker. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it. Not as a healer. So that's the problem. Or at least very least, you have to be geared for Endwalker, at the very least, and maybe we'll be able to do it. But I don't know. I keep getting pinged by the pen to describe, so I'm just gonna...
Okay, this is not good.
Yo! Alright.
Let the revels begin! Yeah!
Oh boy.
Rise to the occasion!
We may have hit headway our capabilities at least until Bond. Which sure what that did, but it did damage.
The seas part for we alone!
I mean, it is. Oh.
Rise to the occasion! The seas part for we alone!
Chaos! Oh shit. Okay, I hope that I think I'll be with it in a
pure and forever free!
Oh, oh shit.
This is not gonna happen.
Okay, so we may have hit our limit, at least right now, as far as extremes are.
Not again. How many mounts can I not get?
Oh no, I don't know what happens if you fail. Okay, I take massive damage and get a slashing resistance damage.
Rejoice!
Oh. So that's what happens if you fail. You know, okay, you know what, we'll try this again, except I'll have you take this one.
Let the rebels begin!
I might be able to destroy the sword fast enough before it kills you, as long as I keep you alive.
Rise! Rise to the occasion! The seas part for we alone! Rise! Rise to the occasion!
There's some trick to that mechanic.
The seas part for we alone! How our hearts sing in the chaos!
Okay. So when the tank appears, just right click on it. I will try to put a super shield on you.
Wild and pure and forever free!
Now get ready to press buttons. Oh shit.
I got hit by a ball. Wait.
Okay, so I have to also intercept those. Okay. I'm gonna have to intercept the balls.
Oh, that's not too intense.
Fuck. I'm intercepting them too close to you. Ah, fuck. That's very difficult.
Rejoice!
Freedom!
Okay. Well, it might be possible. I just want to... There's quite a lot involved. No, sir. What time is it? Alright. I would like to try to kill him. Try again, but this time I'm gonna have to be more proactive with the boss.
Rise to the occasion!
Okay, I need to check. Is that working? No. I wonder what the check to that is.
The seas part for we alone! Rise to the occasion! The seas part for we alone! Sing in the chaos!
I am. But yeah, I can actually... It's hard to see the freaking orbs when... with how huge his sword is.
Wild and pure and forever free!
The balls, yeah.
Well, we get another buff now. Where's it at now? I would at least like to do this once. I will find the way.
Let the rebels begin!
Where's the echo? Or no, we're not getting a buff, whatever. Okay,
well. So that's increased by 60% for me.
Well, it's... Oh.
Rise to the occasion!
But... Yeah, I need to see, like, maybe if I attack this. No. I don't... There's something to that. Unless maybe it's unavoidable, it's possible.
The seas part for we alone!
Trying to check the answer, sure.
Rise to the occasion! The seas part for we alone! Power heart sing in the chaos!
Try again.
Wild and pure and forever free!
How many times did you do this?
I don't know.
god, ball. That ball was very close, ball.
I don't think it'll kill you.
Rejoice!
Let's see what happens now.
Resilient souls, I salute you! Hark you to the tumultuous heavens!
I don't know what the purple is.
It's an AoE.
Am I supposed to be going on the other side? No, I don't know. That was definitely extra. Hecky.
The seas part for we alone!
Oh, I can't avoid this shit.
The fuck? Okay, that has to be aimed a different way, I guess.
Hark you to the tumultuous heavens!
I'm in the middle one.
Hopefully I can... Ow. Okay. You do not want to be standing next to me.
Now come at our heart, make way!
Oh, I can't move.
Occasion.
I got an achievement.
Holy fuck. Shit. That's his theme. Next. That's a crafting material for something related to him, and that's a coffin. Now, you should now have a new item, a Revel Totem. We need 98 more of those, you can guarantee the mount.
Where did the Revel Totem go? Oh, right there it is. Alright, yeah. Well, I guess we'll just do it 98 more times then.
Wait, how much time did that take? I'm curious. Let's see, what did the timer say? That took us 15 minutes. Well, that's also because we failed like 3-4 times, but it might be quicker if we get over the sword stage.
So this, and he can drop it, right? Normally? The mount?
He can drop it normally. Yes.
Okay.
He also drops his card randomly. That'll just throw, will be thrown into your inventory.
Right.
Okay, I'm too tired, so we need to go ahead and head to Bokairo Inn. If anyone out of here. Oh, we have a lot of Stormblood stuff to do.
No, none of it we can do. I can't do any of the special stuff.
Repeat wagon. What do you mean the special stuff?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.